Hello, folks. 2 seconds.
alrighty.
Rollercoaster intro. Oh, you're going MGB credit. Very well. Jesus. Ow! Ow! That hurt my rib. Ow! Laughing hurts. But hi everybody. Sorry about the delay there. I didn't realize there was as much editing as I thought I would have to do, but we got there in the end. Alrighty, so we do that. Okay. But yes, very nice, very, very nice. Actually, give you 2 seconds, chat. Hold on. Alright. Yeah, respect the chair. Respect the chair, chat. Alrighty, but hello, friends. Alright. We've got 30 matches to get into, so we're not going to really dive into too much general chat. But yeah. I need to do this. I need to do a little bit of this. Hello. I need to do that. Hashtag chairs lives matter. Fuck the chair lives. Fuck the chair lives, chat. Alrighty. I need volume. Anyway, there. Ferroxic. Okay, that's good. Okay. I think we're ready. Ready? Are you ready, General Manager Bobby Juicy Field? Hashtag not a fossil. Yep, he's good. Our General Manager's good to go. Let us go down to the ring to get things started here, ladies and gentlemen. It is going to be a one-on-one match here on TCW Super Show. It will be Coach going one-on-one against Penta. Very fast, unique way to get things started. I've been doing good, man. I've been doing good. Did you get my tag? I tagged you in on Twitter earlier about big payday free beta. Signed up. Very nice. Very nice. But here we go, chat, to get things started here. We even have a little special arena. Thanks to our new construction head. We've got a little super double header arena here. For these very, very rare occasions where you get 2 episodes in the one stream. But that doesn't matter. Right now, he wants to be the very best. Like no one ever was. To wrestle him is his real test. To catch them all is his cause. God, look at that arena. Holy dooly. Here we have everyone's... Well, I would not say everyone's favorite Pokemon trainer. What if Al fan favorites here? Old Coach Smith. And of course, representing the MANO ministry, the one, the only, Luchador de la Penta del Agosto. Oh, look out, the Queen's Champion has arrived. Hello, Stephanie. Steph will find out tonight who you defend that title against. Will it be Lox or will it be Jesse Adams? We'll find out later on tonight who will be the first in line to challenge Stephanie for the Queen's Crown Championship. And why have we got that fucking flog actually climb back again? Oh, that's not fucking hang on, that's Caitlyn. My apologies, Caitlyn. Yes, we have a lot on the card tonight, ladies and gentlemen. A few matches to get announced on Discord earlier on, so you would know that we have a TV Championship match. Blame Juicy for Lox versus Jesse. Oh, wait, roll up with my Penta! It's a one. Oh. Of course, we got that rematch, Mad Dog and Juicy J versus the Andrews family in a Falls Count Anywhere Extreme Rules rematch due to Andrews being intoxicated while wrestling last episode of Power. That the match got thrown out to a no contest thanks to the commission. Of course, Ted finally going one-on-one against Para tonight. That's going to be exciting. You know, Ted's been talking a lot of shit and Para's been doing just as much. So finally, they get to go head-to-head. Of course, our main event, Nathan Lovecraft, your new Oceania champion, going to defend his title. He's nearly won title, mind you, in a triple threat match against JC and MGB. That is our main event for tonight's proceedings. We'll also determine the number one contender for the women's title. Who's going to be involved in that? You'll have to find out. Of course, our halfway main event, you might as well call it. It'll be a tag team ladder match. Oh, hell yes, son. It's going to be the future of Murphy and Simba, I mean OPOX, going up against MGB and Finn. So MGB pulling double G, we've got a cover here. It's a two. It is a two. Now, of course, if, and only if, Finn and MGB win, there will be a certain stipulation in regards to the War Games. Which we'll talk a little bit about later on tonight. Coming up after this, we will have an 8-man over the top ropes battle royale to determine who gets the TV title shot. Oh my god, what a big shoulder tackle there from the coach. That's Penta off the apron. Yes, an 8-man over the top rope battle royale to determine who gets the TV title shot tomorrow night on the Go Home Super Show. Won't be as many matches, I promise you that. SummerSlam's shaping up nicely. Well, we can actually talk about that because I have 9 weeks worth of streams planned out. Pretty much everything up till I go away for PAX. So we will be doing a simulation the night before.
And we're gonna be live reacting.
I'll be home to live react to that, so that's gonna be good. So yes, next weekend's a big weekend. Blitzkrieg on the Friday. Simulation Saturday, live reaction Sunday. And then we're straight back into it with fucking Surge, Power, Monday, Tuesday. Yeah, we've got to have some big catch up, so. We do this when we actually ahead by a week, so I actually have the week to take a break. So it's gonna be good, it'll be good. Lots of TCW coming up, ladies and gentlemen. What else can we talk about here? Well, my coach! The grand ball! He hits the grand ball! Is that enough? Hook of the leg! Two! No. And we will be having predictions. Sorry, all weekend, ladies and gentlemen. But pretty much most of the matches will have predictions set up, so you will be able to build those channel points because, as announced last week, the title Wheel of Redemption will become a permanent pay-per-view stick. So title shots can be discounted. So yeah, make sure you get involved. Get involved with those predictions. We won't have one for the Battle Royale, but for most of the other matches. Pantomist, the Frog Splash. Coach could be setting up again. Oh, nice neck breaker. Look at these desks. The TCW construction team have really just outdone themselves. Oh my god, dive across body. Whoa! Sorry, I am probably going to be yawning a fair bit. I do apologise, just give you a heads up. I have been up since 4 this morning. But, you know, the show has to go on. Oh. Yes, PAX is in October. Covering by Penta. 1, 2. Coach kicks out at 2. Yes, yeah, so pretty much. Oh, there's a splash from Penta. Kick out again by the coach. So yeah, so pretty much I have everything planned out until the day. To like, you know, a couple of days before I'm on leave. I don't know if the pair of signs come with me to Melbourne. I don't know yet. Wait a minute, what's going on here? Hey, I'm Penta. What's Penta thinking here? Oh, no, Penta, wait. No, Penta, no. God, no. Oh, look out, Caleb. Oh, my God. Suicide dive through the middle rope. Lands on the target. Good kick there by Penta. Hello, Para. Welcome the arm here. But yeah, I'm not sure if we're going to take the PlayStation to Melbourne or not. We'll sort of figure that out as it gets closer than that. But I will be making sure I, you know, book ahead. Well, wait a minute. Penta leaves back and Kaj has no choice but the tab in. That is it. Match 1 of 13 done. Penta is your winner. Are you done in case? Okay. Alright, let's just. We gotta get this ball rolling, chat. We've got 13 matches to get through. So. Now, this determines who gets the TV title shot tomorrow night on the Go Home Super Show between these men right here. Who do you have in mind? Let me look now, Opo. I love it. I love it. I'll send you the other two images that you need, though. That is great. Oh my god, I've got to go back so far. Leave ourselves behind. Oh my god. I'll have to re-get the images for ya. I'm getting off the stream, just send me a reminder. Yeah. Oh! Here's one third of the drop kicks. Some say he's the most successful member of the drop kicks. But some say that 11 is better than 12. And I am one of them. Dean, ready for some fighting though. Yeah, sorry, Po. Well, it is Stucky, I mean the number cruncher. Oh, look, everyone's getting their tax returns just rain down from the sky. A tax return for you! A tax return for you! A tax return for everybody! Hey, put some respect on this man's name. He is a former tag team champion with Bob Ross. He knows how to get the job done, especially when it comes to painting. Well, Deitch has got some backup, because he's another member of the Dropkicks. It's everyone's favorite amphibious buddy, the King of Fall Style, the one, the only, the Bullfrog. Giovanni 96 Zapier? Thank you for the follow and welcome on in. Master of the Bean 19, oh my god. From Italy, very nice, very nice. No, I don't want that. This is what you need to look up. That's the sword I want. But in the meantime, fun run. Fuck you. Para. Hey, Jada. Trav, you just came in here and you already been told to shut up. That's not very nice of it. The chatbot's mean. But how are you, buddy?
Shoes, please.
Good to hear, man. Good to hear. Why? Fuck off. Thank you. Nah, this is only match two. So you haven't missed anything. Yeah, you haven't missed anything. Like, we've only had one match. This is match two. Yeah, security. Yeah, the fucking idiot's back. Yeah, he's dancing in the rafters. Now he's on the tire truck. No, now he's gone. Oh, hello, Cerebral. The first match was Coach versus Penta, and Penta tapped out Coach. Oh, dear. There are more of us. Oh, so glorious. Oh, sorry. Sorry, my apologies. But yeah, check your messages, Opo. Check your messages. Alright, Yamashita. We need a muted counter. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna look into that now while these edges are still going. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Last man standing gets the shot tomorrow night at the television title. I need to put that there. Let's see here. bear with me, guys. Just bear with me. El Kukui. Big Muck. Fine, I'll look it up later. We've already got some eliminations here. People are not wasting time here. So who we got left? We've got Liam, Paul, Froggy, Deej, Number Cruncher, and Yamashita, which is Chevrolet's already out. Well, no fun run this time around. Hello, Jaws up. Yamashita is eliminated. We're down to 5. Swinging neck breaker there from Froggy. Oh wait, Froggy, Deej might be in play here. Oh, I think Deej just got unnecessarily saved there by Paul Leon. This could be bad news. The team's been eliminated. Stop doing my moves, Froggy! Fuck! Spear! Number Cruncher. Oh, gets saved by Froggy. Thanks, Froggy, for his troubles. If you watched the Impact Down Under tour, you would see me next to Froggy. You'd see me sitting next to Froggy. Number Cruncher. Oh, big tax dollar neck breaker. Oh. Oh, well, keep up my frog. Oh. Fucking neck breakers for Daisy, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to do the smart thing, rolling under that bottom rope. So I'll just get some distance, I get. Still very young talents here in TCW. in the final four here. Then, of course, got Froggy and Number Cruncher. Number Cruncher, of course, you know, won the OGs. And Froggy at the Frog Splash! Oh, Leon, 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 Leon! It might not be a champion time for Leon, but he survives. And runs into a boot instead. Oh, God. Oops, Sling Blade. What the fuck, Froggy? Oh. Oh! Frobo had just inadvertently saved Leon. Wait a minute. Froggy Destroyer! Save Frog. Claymore. Oh. Here comes Liam Wallace, just bam! DB strike. Oh. Oh. Lily pad drop. Oh. Keep up. Frog. Oh no, oh no, 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 Number Cruncher, Number Cruncher, Number Cruncher! Survives! Ooh. Ooh. Oh! Oh, good pull, just barely hangs on. Gets back in the ring. Oh, wait a minute. This could be bad. Number Cruncher has been eliminated by poor Leon.
Don't chop the dinosaur, Daddy!
Frog now. But the strength here of Frog. Can he flip? No. Hello, Rebecca. I know a woman's at work. Oh, this guy's just starting to give up. Now it is, Bobby. I'm just supposed to be at work, sir. I've just gone home. Awesome. Froggy, we're going to have a serious talk, mate. But he's just been flung out of the ring there by Liam Wallace. And Paul looking like to finish it off. Here it comes. Paul, Leon. Not Paul. Demon Slayer. Sorry. Him and Paul look so alike. Demon Slayer. It's Demon Slayer. I have to apologize. They both got like similar attire. Demon Slayer gets the shot tomorrow night. What have you missed? Penta 1 and Demon Slayer 1. That is it. Oh, big win there for the old Demon Slayer. Too bad the anime can't get that big of a win. Oh dear. Alrighty. Okay. Hey! You want to talk to the GM? He's right there. You can talk to the GM right there. Ready to get smashed tomorrow? Okay, alright. Well, Demon Slayer, we'll find out who his opponent is going to be, because current next to TV title, it's on the line, ladies and gentlemen. And it is a prediction time. Alright. Prediction is up. Let's go down to the ring.
Falling while I is away.
We still want the updated version. Well, there's Straw Hat Mano. Apparently he's been busy training in the land of Wano or something from what he said. But as Wish.com says, poor Delta. You mean Wish.com version of Zoro, what? Well, here is Wish.com's Season 4 bear. Why you shoot? Oh, This is what Ben would look like if he got on the man shank. So, who's this wish version of Zed? I don't know if you can get a wish version of a wish product to begin with. Wish Zach Murphy! Dollar shop, Fred. Fred Power Ranger. Well, here is the Wish.com version of the 24/7 championship. Find your current TCW television champion. Now this is where things get a little bit interesting, ladies and gentlemen. I've just been informed that this is going to be a tables match for the television title. So the first one to put someone through a table will walk away with the TV championship and will have to defend it against Demon Slayer, who just won the last match and got the number one contendership for tomorrow night's Super Mega Go Home Show. Now, Peter, if you're watching this, you need to be taking notes. You're about to watch a table match. The idea is to put someone through a table and break the table in the process. Is IKEA sponsoring this match? No. Alright, here we go. Now we're going after Mano. Well, if that was just a little bit more oomph from Mano, he could have just won the belt then. If there's a little bit more oomph, Mano could have just put that for the table, and that would have been it. Game over. Oh. Why is she just unloading here on Faded? This is a beautiful arena. Oh, God. Oh.
Oh.
Hey, Ted. What's your obsession with tables? God! What? What the fuck? Ted, you're sick. Oh. Fucking hell, Ted. Oh, nice kick there from MANO. Here on the Navi Holman replay, BAM! Ladies and gentlemen, the new TCW Television Champion, Straw Hat MANO! If I could win, could have won the big one that same way. Bow. Congratulations there, MANO! Your new television champion. He'll be defending against Demon Slayer tomorrow night, ladies and gentlemen. Alrighty. Okay. Bow. Alright, guys, quick toilet break. We're gonna get back into our next match. Stick around, we've got plenty more action coming up. Okay. Well, what? What's going on, chat? What the fuck, a fly? What the fuck's going on here? Oh God! What the hell you say? Is it, obviously there's a brawl going on here. Oh, careful! Don't push her any further! You'll flip over into the disabled car park! You have to get Prue to bring his new car over there. Can I say hi to my chair? What the fuck? What the fuck, Christ? What? What the fuck happened there, General Manager? I was gonna talk and I'll come back to that. Alright, let's move on, ladies and gentlemen. Come up next, Marcus Mathias goes 1-on-1 against the intense personal security guard, JC. Coming up next. Prediction is up. Well, considering that Naaman just failed to become the television chairman, he seems to be in a happy mood. Alright, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, Marcus here, stop it, Mudhouse son. What? Oh, what a boot there from JC, though. And no. Oh. As you see, Wish.com Red Bam there cheering on Marcus. Marcus out on the top there by JC. Marcus out, knew what was coming. Gets a little jab in. Marcus slides out of the way. I look to confuse his opponent. Into a bear hug. Marcus is a big boy, though. It's going to take more than that to get rid of Marcus. I can tell you that much, folks. My God. Oh, big headbutt. Whoa, oh. Oh my God. Hello, Dems. Welcome on in. Oops, side shot. He's smart. He's smart. He's got the body up. He's smart. Cupcake that face, though. That's a face only a mother could love. Marcus is really going to work on the head. Tracy knows that the target has been busted open. Oh. Oh. Tracy might want to avoid all those. He's been busted open. I don't want to get a concussion, mate. Irish whip. Oh, got caught. Oh, just missed that boot. Oh, up and down. Into a cover. One, two, two. Kick out there. Actually quite on top of things for now. So like the fourth match. Yeah, Jason luring in Marcus. Do you want to go for a cheap shot? Oh. Oh, Marcus slipped. He slipped. Oh! The jail cell slam. Climbs to the position though. Waste a good second. That should have been three. But no, I just can't waste time getting the position. Oh, bear hug again. No, counted. Very nice. Good. That's from Marcus. Oh. Drop down. Step. Oh. Oh, he snatched him. Oh, the headbutt again. Oh. Again. Awesome. Spear! Spear by the fires. Oh, jam. Another one. And another one. Oh, no, missed. Oh, take a knee, son. Take a knee. All right, Shrimp. Rebound. Crossface! Remember, Tracy's only busted open. Marcus really reaching back here, folks. Oh, he survived. He somehow survived. Oh, oh. Oh, 5 minutes carry. Oh! Punishment force slam there. saws it, blasts him from behind.
Oh!
Oh, God. Oh. In the cover. One, two, two. Hail champ. No, it's not up yet. Just give me a sec. I'm just trying to figure something out here. Still got. That's gonna be it this time. One, two. What the flip? Oh. Okay, yeah, if you want. Wait a minute. Oh, no, two, it's two. Marcus just being a step quicker. Oh, God.
Oh!
Oh, my.
Yeah.
I mean, if we have to create like a TCW email, we can. If we need to. Like, you know, we don't really spare our own personal emails. I get enough shit. I suppose it's much still going. Well, JC was there at the start, I was like, oh, this one's not going to take long.
Five.
Yeah, rightio. Stutterbomb Mathias. JC is in a lot of trouble now. Marcus to the top. Oh my God! Yeah.
kick there.
Oh. Into Le Cavour. One. Two. Three. Marcus puts away JC. I am going to make an executive call chat, just because you guys can probably tell I'm going to struggle with it. I'll probably only do half of this card, and we'll do the second part of week two tomorrow, because it's only a short day at the store tomorrow. I could probably make it there a bit earlier, and we'll do a big show tomorrow, because I have... Yeah, just because, yeah, hotel block a bit. Bleah. So we might do that. We might stop at the Murphy MGB match. We might call it after that. Yeah. I thought I was going to be able to, but nah, like, the last match was just like, oh shit, nah, it's heavy. So yeah, so we'll get through those. So David won that. Well, Marcus won that, sorry. Okay, so that's 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, 5, 6. Okay, we got 3 matches left. Yeah, that's good. Good work, boys. Good work, boys. Better than that, boys. Alright, let's see here. Okay, we have for Marcus. Alright. Well, Stephanie, it's time. One of these two women will be Stephanie Challenger at Blitzkrieg for the TCW Queens Crown Championship. Will it be Lox? Or will it be the Reaper, Jesse Adams? We're about to find out right now. How the fuck did Lox get an opportunity here? Shut up, Para. I mean, Lox just got beat down after trying to, you know, say, oh yeah, throw whatever you want at me, Ted, I can handle it. And what happened? She got buried. Got buried by a toxic attraction and a returning waifu. In Pei. And yet this bitch gets a fucking title opportunity. Possibly. That's not fair. Where is the just? I know, this close whole chat's bubbly. What? Oh, hell yeah.
What?
What? All right. So the winner will be facing Stephanie for the Queen's Crown Championship. You'd have to think, if somehow Lox gets the win here and upsets Stephanie, you'd have to think that loser JC Jane would be saying, well, I beat Lox, technically, so I should get the next shot. I'd still say, well, fuck, no, Jason, you're still a loser. Lox now kicked to the midsection there of Jesse. Jesse whipped him to the corner. Oh, good sidestep though. Oh, shit, what a kick. Ashley, you flog, get out of the fucking road, cunt. Tell her how I really feel. Yeah, fucking Cassie Lee, best femme wrestler of all time. At me. I was gonna say, if anyone's going to PAX, you might want to, you know, do a wellness check. You might want to do a wellness check on me Friday night. Make sure I'm not in jail or anything. See, Sean Spears, he's a dead man. fuck that. Can't wait. Well, if I could be booed, I will be booing. Charles, there's something to say about that. Make sure you didn't pass out of the bar. I mean... just run past it and ran. Bones, I'm sure we can just run it. We'll just fucking just do a run in. Red can hit a red beam slam. Para can hit whatever the fuck his finish is called. MK can, you know, do his move. And I'll just, yeah. In case runs away, this fight. The shaft led dog is hard to watch. Of course, she's got to get to female wrestling. But look, we all forget the one, the real woman, the real best woman of women's wrestling. Stephanie McMahon, because she invented women's wrestling. Don't you know that, chat? Come on now. Lox, you might want to get up. Jesse, no. No, John, Jesse, no, Jesse, just stay. It's eight, no, oh, you, oh my God. What a meteora, though. It's Meg Young. No, according to Stephanie McMahon, it's all her. But did you even call Mae Young a fucking woman? Maybe a Wookiee. That's probably about it. Lux doing a Shawn Michaels tantrum there. What? Thought the greatest female wrestler was Candice who? See? Stephanie's right. Jesse. Reaper Death Seal. Hook of the leg. Jesse has just earned a Queen's Crown title opportunity. I know who Candice is. It's a running joke between me and Deej, because Deej is a big Candice mark, followed by Cassie as his second, which is wrong. Wrong on all fronts. So every time that Candice gets mentioned, it's Candice who? I mean, there's a little rivalry between me and Deej. Like, we're still like, Tony, you know. Because I'm 11, he's 12. You know? Obviously, we know who's the better. Who's the more diehard Cassie Lee fan? Alright, but there is your number one contender for the Queen's Crown Championship. Now, what do you think there, old Buzz? What did you think of that match there, Buzz? Wise words there from Buzz. Women's is fun, whatever they cost, they have brave and great, the women are, yeah. Oh, yeah, absolutely. Fuck it. Wally, you've got impeccable timing there, champion. Because your match is coming up. It's your co-event, ladies and gentlemen. Actually, you know what? Where are we at? No, fuck it. I've got the second wind about me. We're going all the way through. We're going to go all the way through. Coming up, ladies and gentlemen, it's a steel cage match. Cooper versus JGB. Let's get down to the ring. Hope you're well, Wally. Yeah, fuck it. I got the bother. I'm fucking.
Oh, hell yeah.
See you, Cerebral! Speaking of D, she's just gone live. Don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, to use exclamation mark Wally to show your support for Max Cooper.
And by God, ladies and gentlemen, Stone Cold, he's so brave and great. Stone Cold, he's so great at being a professional wrestler.
Ladies and gentlemen, you've got to feel sorry for Juicy J. People still calling him a roid addict. even though he got cleared, and you know the test results have been made public. Tonight you got the Audi No Sugar Colas. I actually had some Audi Coke today at work. And now we went from Audi's Coke to the Woolies Coke to now to Pepsi Max. What a fucking combo. Two minutes on the clock for this steel cage match prediction, ladies and gentlemen. So yeah, 2 minutes, so a very quick prediction here for this steel cage match. Daring words I says. I walk alone. Alright, the steel cage envelops, and here we go. Oh. What's all that? God, shut the fuck up. Oh, wait a minute. JJB. Straight into a crossface. Cooper, none the wiser, though. Rolls through. Again! The flog's in the perfect position to turn to look! JGB catch it twice with a crossface back to back. There's some work on their head. Got some work on their head. This is a smart strategy by JGB now. Climbing up here. Oh, nobody home. Cooper now. Cooper, bit surprised by the early on, so into the cover. One there for Max Cooper. Cooper now starting to get back into his groove. By God. Caught up my tie up here. Oh, double leg. Alabama slammer! My God. JGB now looking to climb. Cooper's a bit dazed though. Oh, not quite dazed enough for JGB to get up. Cooper's going to catch him up and put him down with a power bomb. And now go to work on the leg. This is a smart strategy by Max Cooper. You take away the legs, you ain't fucking climbing, son. JGB, Alabama slammer. Oh, a third crossface. Cooper again rolls through, no trouble. Oh, wait a minute. Wheelbarrow here. What the fuck? Broken up. Oh. Have my JTB. It's one.
Oh.
Car elbow again.
Oh. Oh.
Actually, I'm trying to mod to get. I'm not gonna go all the way for it. I'll go for the fucking the ladder match. Because of mod. This is not fucking helping. It's held a little bit now, so. No. Bums went off. Nah. Well. What I've done, I think there's been one day this week that I sort of haven't been up. It's from the bumps. Nah, I fucking need sleep. I had 2 4:30 a.m. starts last 2 days, and then finishing at 5:30 yesterday. So that's 13 hours. Yeah. Well, wait a minute. JGB. Give me a J. Give me a G. Can he give us the B? And he hits the B. The JGB gives him the 1, the 2, and the 2 only. But that might be enough to put Cooper out of commission here. Oh God. JJB's halfway there. He's halfway there, folks. Cooper's going to shuffle very quickly. Cooper's going to do something. He managed to make connect. JJB needs to kick him. Oh, he's not going to, though. It's the legs. Now, Cooper, look at the client. I don't know why JJB's like, no, mate. Cooper's dazed. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, God. Down goes JJB. Cooper's going to run up there fast. No. JJB. One swift shot to the back. Oh, drop down jawbreaker. Oh, shot there. Tie up. Oh. Oh. Big sweep there. Face first goes Coop, JGB now going to climb again. Notice how he's moved a lot slower since the feet got, you know, the foot got owie. Oh, no. Kevin quick though. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, he managed to get him again. That's why Coop is so dangerous. He's punishing. God! Oh no. Oh no. They're both up. Oh, JGB got busted open though! Cooper, oh! And JGB crashes and burns! Cooper's gonna get out of here quickly! JGB not quick enough to get back up, and Cooper escapes the steel cage. Just wasn't quick enough. Those shots for the leg earlier. The Punisher of the YVB gets the job done here tonight. event, ladies and gentlemen. Ted will address the TCW Universe tomorrow at the start of the broadcast, ladies and gentlemen. But it's time for your main event. Okay, big implications here in this tag team tables ladder chance. Why is Word Ladder being crossed out put tails? Why? Literally it says ladder and you crossed it out. I know it's your run, Ted. You put TLC. We do not need a 10 love and care match. Are you insane? No, my kid, it's you. Of course you're fucking insane. Thuganomics. Okay, 5 minutes on the clock, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get in the ring for your main event of the third part of this week two super show. Well, it's obviously Ted's fucked around with their music again. But they are the current tag team champions and the surging intercontinental champion, Zach Murphy and OpoX. There's big implications in this match, ladies and gentlemen. These guys have everything to gain. They have more to lose than they have to gain. But we'll explain more in just a matter of moments. Well, here comes old Kiwi, chops himself. Oh, Finn. Actually, no, I do have some breaking news, ladies and gentlemen. We are going to hear from Ted after this match. Ted has just told me he's going to come down to the ring. And here is old Wingo himself. Old Picky Peck himself. He's been talking about aligning himself with Pop C and Pals. Thank you. pick, pick. Why'd she pick the other side? And yet still more power than Zach Murphy and Apex combined. And you have to think, Bane of Burning can just fly up and just grab the briefcase. You say more intimidating pip-ups. Alright, so if Finn and MGB win this, then War Games becomes interesting because it means that Oppo and Murphy have to put their titles on the line. Which means that the tag, surge, and IC belts will all be up for grabs inside of the War Games. So for Oppo and Murphy, this is about just keeping the title safe. But a kendo stick, oh. But for Finn and MGB, it's about not only getting some momentum, but getting a possible title opportunity. And Finn, first one to grab a ladder. Brings the ladder in. Murphy now. Oh, nice. Nice arm breaker there. Oh. Pecked! He got pecked! Pecked with a knee. Oh, they want tables. Well, you never go find Penta, ladies and gentlemen. He'll give you a table. Oh, oh, oh. I think there's a ladder there, mate. God. I think so. Oh no, there's a table. There's a table. Oh god. That table is a stiff upright. Well, MGB out of the top. Murphy. Oh. Well, leg is closed. Well, maybe the Oppo's out of the ring for now. Murphy's in trouble. Oh, we just quick enough to punch that chair. Then the tank and up to the chair shot, folks. Oh. Best got a ladder. Oh! Ooh. Sorry, chat. Actually, Ted, you can go address them tomorrow. Ted will address the masses tomorrow. Jesus Christ. No. iPod! Oh, God. iPod's got a stiff one in his hand. And he's just laying it out. Oh, bad position here. Pummel him. There's his fin though. Oh, awesome, Bob. This guy's gonna get a ladder. Oh. Wait a minute. Oh! Yeah, maybe you can. I work on that wing there of MGB. Oh! Probably like another few inches close, that would have been through the table. Murphy. Russian leg sweep. Finn's in trouble. Cross face again. Oh. Finn. Oh, nobody had their friend MGB. Oh, God. Oh. We are calling off this chat. Oh! Oh God! Oh! I mean, get the ladder, boys. It's not that hard. Set it up. Set it up. Just a 2-on-1 here. This is what the future wanted, chat. This is what they craved. Murphy sling blade. Oh no, oh God. Oh my God! Why must have been a table and a ladder for good measure? Holy shit! Finn is in trouble. And Oppo is up! God help us! Here comes Murphy! Oh no. Finn? Awesome bomb! Oh, this is smart. This is smart. MGB is playing defense. Finn's all alone. Murphy's been laying out the awesome bomb.
Rev's trying to get up. Here comes Opo though. MGB's fucked it. Finn, nearly halfway there.
Oh my god.
Now Rev's trying to rip up the surf table. There's a chair. MGB. Oh. Oh god, Rev's just unloaded.
Oh my, Opo.
And Opo has done it.
Fucking hell, what's going to take? Stop these two.
Wait, what do you mean you're going down the ring? Okay, Ted's going down the ring. Okay, well, congrats on there to Murphy and Opo. Pick up a nice win there. Okay. Wait a bit. Why are you back?
You changed your mind, didn't you? Okay. Tomorrow. Okay.
Right, Ted has actually just changed his mind again. He's like, nah, fuck them. I made that cut peril wait another day. So, yeah. Alright, so. That makes things a little bit easier. Fans will come to a girl host show Monday. That probably should be the plan. Let me check this new schedule. Yeah, we'll do it that way. Okay. So, week 2 Super Show Part 2 tomorrow from 6 p.m. Australia Eastern time. Well, that'll be the side. Turn it down. Been since I've done this. Check messages, I will after. So what I'll do is we'll do week 2 part 2 tomorrow, and then we'll do the Mega Home Show Monday. Yeah. I was going to be able to do it, but yeah, I can tell I can run out, it's like, yeah. Yep. Alrighty, guys. Yeah, nah, I'm going to sleep, so.
Sleep?
Okay. Alright. Oh god. Yeah, you can't tell my spell is fucked. Okay, alright. Yes, I'm pretty much gonna go straight to bed there. I'm fucking alright. I have to, listen, I've literally got 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. tomorrow, so. I'll probably, if I can get away early tomorrow from work, I might have a little sleep. I'll probably have a little nap. If that's the case, depending on how I feel, we might smash out both part 2 and then the full go home show tomorrow. Especially because I don't have work Monday, so it's better to sit there for a good long time. But yeah, alright.
Thank you for some love. I'll see you tomorrow, 6 p.m. probably. Where's half of the fucking chat? Not that. But yeah, I'll see you all tomorrow. Appreciate yous. Put up this tired son, bitch. Love yous. Good night.